Well, I am going back to the Orioles, but we're going to be fading them a little bit. We're going Kyle Bradish lower than 17.5 outs. That's at minus 130. Look, he's been extremely good this year, especially as of late, but he's going against this Tampa Bay Rays offense that is very good. LineStar projection is for him to be at 16.2 outs. Consensus is 16.3. And then my model has him more like 15.5. So I think we're going to be going lower here on Kyle Bradish.